Yo, man, it's Death of the Cloud Chaser TV, man. We back up on this thing again. You dig? Hey, man, we got Fat Joe in the news, man. Imagine Fat Joe being on Candy Shop. Fat Joe had a chance to be on that beat of Candy Shop, you know what I'm saying, before 50 Cent had it. Apparently, he passed up on it. But that's not what we wanted to really talk about. We wanted to talk about Fat Joe, man. He said he used to have a habit of spending $50,000 a day, man. He said he was on this Mike Tyson. Bought his whole team vehicles, you feel me? Everybody riding clean and slick. $50,000 a day habit. He said he went broke. Like, real talk, he said, I went broke. Listen to him on this little snippet.
Relationships is the most powerful and the most important shit when I'm 50,000 cash, right? Every nigga in my crew, 30 niggas in the Bronx, have white fucking Cadillac trucks with TS chains on. Woo. You almost thought this shit was like the flu or something. Niggas caught a virus, my nigga.
Yeah, so, you know, so y'all see what it is, man. Fat Joe ain't playing, man. He say everybody coming through with Cadillac trucks, man. TS chains, man. Man, get in the comments. Let me know what y'all think, man. Y'all think he was on this Mike Tyson, bugged out, went broke, MC Hammer style? Let me know in the comments, man. It's Death of the Cloud Chaser TV.